Welcome to the Built to Last video series. I'm Sarah, and I'll be your host as we travel around the country to meet with some of the world's most innovative manufacturers. We're touring shop floors and getting up close with massive machinery. And it's all in an effort to show how products you use every day truly are built to last. Today we've traveled to St. Joseph, Michigan, where we're visiting one of Colson Group USA's locations. Colson Group is the world's leading manufacturer of casters and wheels, and we're about to learn how they keep the world rolling. So we're here with Brad Kish at Colson Group USA, and just talk a little bit about what Colson Group does.
Yeah, so Colson Group is the actual world's largest manufacturer of casters and wheels. We have over 1,600 employees dedicated to customer solutions around the world, finding the right product, delivering that to the customers, and adding the most value along the way. We offer the world's largest standard offering of casters and wheels, the most USA-made casters, and when we don't have something in that mix, we actually can develop some custom solutions, whether they're for OEM-specific or really heavy-duty applications that will meet the customer's needs.
So let's just back up and just pretend like people watching might not even know what a caster is. So can you give me just a quick elementary school explanation?
A caster is a combination basically of a wheel and a fastening type that will spin around to allow products to move. We have the world's leading brands of casters and wheels. Within each of those brands, we have products that range anywhere from 40 pounds that they'll handle all the way up to the largest caster we've built, which has carried 100,000 pounds. From decorative to food service to janitorial, all the way up to moving heavy-duty airplanes and everything in between. We're the only absolute one-stop shop that there is in casters and wheels.
So with so many options, how does a customer make the right decision for them?
We have very experienced sales support teams that are employed directly by Colson Group, as well as resellers, and they will jump through our website, they will browse our series or SKUs, find the individual product that they need, and be able to send that customer right from as they're sitting there with them, the CAD model or the PDF data sheet that they need for that, so they can hand that off to procurement, quality, and everyone, and keep their team in the loop on which product that they will be buying. CasterCAD 3D is the first caster CAD app that has been created, and it's been a huge benefit for our customers and our resellers alike, and our salespeople, obviously. So they can actually take this app out and use it to spec product on the fly with their customers as they're engaging with them on their plant floors or in their engineering facilities or the buyers or purchasers of that individual company, to spec and basically come up with the caster that's going to work best for their solution, and then use the app to deliver valuable content to that customer, whether it be the CAD model in their native CAD format or a PDF data sheet. So basically when our seller leaves their individual company, they have all the content they need to go ahead and put that into their drawing or project and then get that to purchasing for procurement.
I have a feeling this app is as popular as Facebook.
Among our sellers? Yeah. Totally.
Brad, so we are standing in front of a huge steel plate. What happens at this center?
Yes, so this is actually our new heavy-duty caster manufacturing center. They're actually going to bring this material in, laser cut it, and then it's going to go over to a CNC bender where they'll actually bend it into the appropriate means, bring it over to two robotic welders that actually robotically weld all this together. Then it'll go out to zinc plating, and they'll bring it back in for final assembly. It's been a huge win for us. We were able to bring back some of our most popular heavy-duty series back to the U.S. to be manufactured while adding jobs here in St. Joseph, Michigan.
That's awesome. I love this place.
Here we're making a variety of components in the most efficient way possible in our cold heading operation. We take in steel rod and actually put it through our cold heading machines where a series of hammers beats the heck out of this material into basically a finished part. Up to 5,000 parts an hour roll off these cold headers and then can go on to a secondary operation if necessary, and then out to zinc plating where then we can use them into actual final assembly. To produce 5,000 parts an hour with zero scrap keeps us globally competitive with anyone. Here in our press room, we have an array of presses that range all the way up to 350 tons. They're able to take the steel coil in, and basically we use all progressive dies, which means the steel coil comes in and it gets stamped in various stages within this tool, and at the end it exports a final product that's ready to go out to plating. So again, one operator can man multiple machines at one time and generate thousands of parts an hour, even some of the heavy-duty parts we're looking at here. We're committed to the quality and innovation in all of our products, and we continuously test our products against ANSI standards in our test lab here to ensure those products meet the strict quality standards that our customers deserve and expect. After we've taken the raw material and manufactured the individual components, we then take a final assembly and then fulfill those orders to our customers.
If you'd like to learn a little bit more about Colson Group, check out ColsonGroupUSA.com. And if you'd like to learn how your company can advance its digital tools just like Colson Group did, check out PartSolutions.com. Thanks for having us.
Yeah, it was a pleasure.